So I'm just trying to. If anybody sees this video right now, I'm just trying to test out the stream. I'm just trying to check if sound from the game works. Yeah, sound from the game, cool. Alright, so we are live. What are we gonna do right now? Ooh. What do we got? What do we got? Go see what up. If anybody is gonna watch the stream, this is just me testing it out, test the waters. Having a little fun, see if I could get some views. Let's see what's up with the B. B. Who is a B we gonna see? It is. Oh, we're going to the FIB. Okay. Hello to whoever's watching. You're just joining. We're just headed through story mode. This is just a test stream, just to let you know. You're just joining right now since you're the only one here. Hi. stop. And yes, I'm a horrible driver. I know. My name is Blind Gamer for a reason.
Fuck is this bullshit? We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely, yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight, you and me. We're arrows.
Davey, you can't do anything about this fucking turd?
Yeah, Dave. What can you do about me?
Here's Trevor.
Gee, right! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying... Oh, you're good. The three cunts.
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets.
That's okay, this is boring. Where are we going? Leave the area. Gotcha.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah, get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road.
Oh, we're doing a heist.
And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
Where do we gotta go?
Hey man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me.
Where is it? It just came up on the map. Let's go. Didn't feel like talking to anybody. Nah, I just hit reject by mistake. He'll call back if it's important.
I just hope that broke your goddamn neck. entirely your fault!
Let's see what these guys want.
No home training
on Saturday evening.
Yo. Hello, Mrs. Carlson.
House 830.
Oh, looking
forward
to this guy.
Friend.
Yeah, brother. Stupid.
Wait, where is he? Where's Michael?
Did you see that Miranda Cowan sex tape? Holy shit.
Show, man.
Hey, buddy. We're still running tomorrow, right?
Jesus, what a...
What the shit? Oh, I need a mask, huh?
Your aura is much brighter now.
Do I need a mask?
Goodbye, friend.
Like for the...
Sorry, man, my wife is giving me...
I am highly trained. Keep your distance.
Man, these young cats are crazy, no?
All right.
I'm a grown-ass man.
Hello.
Get away from me!
How does this shit work? Did I buy the wrong mask?
Hey man, I'm just gonna look the other way.
Oh shit. Okay, wait, I bought one. So now what?
I could really use a vacation.
Okay. Oh, by three masks.
Powerful choice, friend. Kudos.
Yeah. All right.
Shit,
that part is done. Hold on, guys. All right, what's the next?
J- Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Come any closer, I'm calling the cops.
Time was, a brother used to know who to trust around here. Not no more.
Definitely.
You must want to die. I'll fucking fight you. I didn't take my
pay. Holy hell!
Would you open your fucking eyes?
Little friend. Go on, man.
God damn it!
Hey, you my dude, right?
Sure.
Why would you ever live where there's no
Hey, what's going on, brother?
It's been nice. I can't stop thinking about him. Dude is a street weirdo.
Training whatsoever.
Unbelievable.
Oh man, get the fuck out of my way.
Watch where you're walking,
idiot.
There you go, all fixed.
I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
Can they get me in here? Hold on. I want to check something. Are they gonna wait? How do they have a 20 on me if nobody can see me? Come on. To go away.
Party time!
We have a visual. Move it in.
Come on, guys!
This is annoying. Swerf, it takes me to the Los Santos LAPD division. Or LASD in this game. Ah, what a dumbass. Alright, get the fuck out. I was trying to at least blow a couple of them up with me. Make it fun at least. I mean, my fuck. Let's do this again. Stupid shit. Cause you can't fucking... This is getting annoying. I'm getting ready to just wait for a cab. Walk far enough the fuck away where they won't see me.
Stay the fuck away, freak.
Ah, shut the fuck up. See? Now it's not theft, it's compensation.
Trust me, you don't want a carpool with me. Well, I'll be...
Never die! Oh yeah, guys, if anybody's watching right now, keep your eyes open for Vegas vlog coming up just before Halloween. Vegas vlog. Weekend before Halloween, it'll be up like that Monday before, hopefully. No, wait, that Tuesday. I come back Monday. We're here. What is next? What is this? go there.
Tow truck is at the lot.
Now we're going to the FIB. Damn. People don't give fucks over here. Got a fucking whiplash. This guy obviously got beef. I have guns, I just wanted to beat the shit out of them.
You hit me! You're a dick without a dick.
He's a dick without a dick. That's what they just said. What the? It don't make sense, bro. Ammunition. By what?
Probably remind you it's paying customers only. Ammunition Employee of the Month 3 times right here.
I bought it, but oh, I need 3, huh?
Are you looking for defense or offense?
Fuck, all 3 the same. I didn't like any of the other ones.
Suits can come off the shopping list.
Next.
That is beyond annoying.
Yeah, I fuck that shit here. Hold on, somebody. I think that was supposed to be a lot harder.
yourself to blame. That was entirely your fault! Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
Nothing. Nothing either from Franklin. No way, what the fuck do I gotta do then? Let's go do this.
Let's go!
God damn!
Go kill some aliens. Damn, got getting my driving skill up twice, apparently.
Make farmers happy again.
Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty.
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
Now this one's clowns? Yeah.
It's the one that tipped me over the edge.
Smoke? You want a legal ass smoke? That was funny. Oh, he says it.
Smoke.
I want what he's having.
You think I haven't killed a clown before? Worst trip ever. Okay, I'm ready to calm down now. Stop laughing at me. Shows.
Oh, it looks like there's one more. Ooh, a couple more.
I hate clowns.
It's the one that tipped me over the edge.
How long does this go for? Till you die or what?
Smoke. This is the best, worst trip ever.
How long does it continue? I have to destroy those vans, huh? Shit. I need to destroy the vans, don't I, so they stop appearing. About.
How many fucking clowns can you fit in a van? This is a joke with no punchline. Thank you.
What, there's only one more? Where is he? Now two at a time, what? You kill one to appear? It's insane.
Too soon.
Oh, you're beaten, done.
And I suppose that's why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
The fuck was that, huh?
The fuck was that, huh?
Think about what I said.
The fuck was that, huh? How long have we been going for? An hour and 12 minutes, y'all. Hey, listen, if you watch to the end of this video, because, you know, they stay on the channel, guys, for anyone watching now, but no one's obviously watching now. But if you are watching now, leave a comment down below. Let me know you stayed till the end. Let me know you saw Trevor kill the clowns. all that shit. Later, guys. Hold up. Still getting the hang of this.